there are two skills involved. Firstly, you have to, when I'm signing it silently, you actually have to listen to the sound. Can you hear the sound in your mind before you actually sing it? The next thing you have to do is memory, to develop memory. Yeah? So it's two things, melodic memory and inner hearing. So let's try again. So this is your window.
So do re, so do do.
And now I add a new note. Ready? Go sing with me with that sign. Go
do re mi so la so mi re do.
Do re is a step. Re mi is a step. Mi so is a
skip.
So la is a
step.
La so is a step. So mi is a skip. Mi re is a step. Re do is a step.
Can you sing this new song? This new hymn called Do Re is a step.
Go ready go.
Do re.
Okay, that's fine. This is a very good skill. So sometimes for choirs, especially if you don't have music background, I actually do this. And it's actually a form of reading notation. Yeah? Do you have a marker pen? Oh, then it's okay. So you have Do, Re, Mi, So, La, Do, La, So, Mi, Re, Do. Let's sing it ready. No, don't skip. It's called a pentatonic scale. Do, Re, Mi, So, La. And then the Do and the Do, the low one, the high Do, get the same note. Here we go. Let's sing the whole pentatonic scale. Ready, go.
Do, Re, Mi, So.
If I show you this sign means you stop singing. Okay? So I have three groups of singers. This is one group. One group. And one group. Okay? Good. Everybody start on the Do, Re, and
Do. Oh.
Viva, viva la musica. Viva, viva la musica. Viva la musica. Viva, viva la musica. Viva, viva la musica. Viva.
What words do you hear?
Viva.
Well done, yeah. And it's only that, only Viva la Musica. One more time, please.
Viva, viva la musica. Viva, viva la musica. Viva la musica.
Let's sing it together.
Viva, viva la musica. Viva, viva la musica. Viva la musica.
I show you the shape of my melody, so the pitch is going up and down. This is also to see how good you are in listening and remembering.
Viva, viva la musica. Viva, viva la musica. Viva la musica.
Ready, go.
Viva, viva la musica.
That's right.